Right now, hours before.
Who's coming up?
Dave. Dave with the snare.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. We want him to march around with it.
I don't see anything.
Come on, John. Give it a little like a drum lesson on film here.
I was trying to get this grip tape on my pedals so I don't slip off.
You gotta go to the skateboarder kids to get that stuff.
The other night it was raining really bad in Switzerland. My shoes were all wet. I was slipping off the pedals, so can't have that happen tonight. You don't want to slip.
That killer double bass stuff just kind of goes out the window.
That's good.
Yeah.
That's awesome. A wrap.
You gotta go to Home Depot for that stuff. Right? You know, I figured it out, like I heard it, I was like, oh, that's what it is.
It was like muscle memory kicked in.
Muscle.
I was like, I'm still pumped up from the last show.
It's gonna rain?
Well, they need hope it will, but.
No.
I'm tired of the sun.
No rain.
Okay, yeah, you know, you got a point. We should be, there's other people to consider besides myself.
Hello, Chicago.
Send pizza and wet wipes, please. Citrus in it.
If you're gonna say send pizza, then you probably want to say hello, New York.
Oh, here we
send
go.
Send pizza.
Don't start.
Everybody knows that New York has the best pizza. I live in Chicago, but I'm a New Yorker. Let's go to New York and get some pizza.
Thank you very much. All those years.
Haven't seen you yet, man. How's it going?
Not too bad.
Dude, we were here like 2 years ago. In one of these tents, we were listening to the new album, trying to make a decision on a mix. And imagine trying to hear a mix in like a tent like this. Yeah. It's too bright. It's like, yeah, no shit. It's the tent. Wish you could come up jam. Okay. You're scared.
Dude, I'm fucking scared. I ain't going back out there. One time's enough.
It's in. All right, so Sean Drover says that it's not going to rain during our set. So
we're going to have to down.
I say Slayer. Telling you, it's raining blood.
Let's just hope it doesn't rain.
It's looking pretty nasty, though. Man, yesterday the storm blew in, and it was, like, pretty brutal. And dude, that is a big, wide open field out there. Better to be on the stage than in front of it.
Jamming that stuff.
When possible.
I have to do this if you want.
All right, so we'll see you up there. The snare, we have one that you march around in.
Is that
No, it'll be a
little strap. 1 hour before we walk.
Shit.
Dude, ready?
Yeah.
1 hour before
damn,
we walk.
I'm not ready yet.
I don't want to go on. I'm scared.
Oh, your eyes are closed.
I mean, the thing of it is, the big guest jam, there's going to be 17 of us on stage. I have to ask, how many bass players do you really need?
Just
being a bass
face,
player,
man.
I think one is more than enough. So,
your bass.
Because
we can all lipstick.
Plow into the Spinal Tap song, you know.
Right, yeah,
big
right.
Bottom girls.
We probably got enough amps, you know.
That'll be good.
We get carried away.
Horrendous racket.
We'll never leave.
That's what it'll be. Yeah, it'll be fun. Getting out there won't be the problem. Getting us all off the stage would be the biggest problem, right? Okay, you have to go now. We're done.
Anything to get on camera, we're going to be there.
So do you know the words or not?
I don't. No. I honestly don't. I can be honest.
You know what song we're doing?
Yes, I do. I got the memo yesterday. You guys got me learning other stuff on this tour, so.
Yeah.
Like, oh, another one. I haven't written down. Hey, James got a little confident.
Yeah, exactly.
Nothing,
just read
nothing
it
else
his.
Matters.
Just
a new one up his. There, so I say, you know.
Say, dude, can you put the input the words for us?
I wrote them on a piece of paper.
It's good. I'm actually happy to see Dave up there jamming with them.
Yeah, that'll be awesome. That'll be cool. That's the moment, right?
Yeah, absolutely.
That is definitely.
I've played with Dave like 27 years now, so.
It's been that long.
It'll be good to see him up there playing. And especially that song, too, because that's one of the early tunes. I remember when he and I first hooked up the tunes, like, you know, Phantom Motorhead, Tang, Tiger's Band, Tang, Diamond Head, all this stuff that was around. He was always really into Diamond Head.
Awesome. All right.
Thanks, man.
So I guess we can go up on the, can we go up on the top and the ramps?
I'm running everywhere.
I know you are.
You know that too?
You
know.
I'm going to fucking run circles around
this
stage.
We got 3 minutes to run every, put our footprint all over the Metallica stage.
I even got my own pyro.
Anywhere you can.
I'm going to light some sparklers and run around like this.
Pick it in Giant Stadium.
That's a shot.
It's a fucking big shot, dude.
It's a fucking double.
Sip it.
Okay, we're coming
this
up.
This is not a sip. That's a double.
I walk off and take it.
John.
I don't know about before you go on doing this kind of shot.
Soda.
Give me a little soda.
You got that?
How long we got?
About 3-4 minutes. We're gonna walk up. So
3-4 minutes till we walk.
Yeah. Very serious this business of heavy metal. Very, very serious.
Remember back in the day when everybody would have beers and
tequila?
Say hello to the world, Bulgaria. It's your coming out party.
Crazy. I went out and checked out Anthrax for the first time.
Yeah.
They're killing it. Yeah. It's good.
It's going to be killer tonight.
All right, ready? 1, 2, 3.
All right, enjoy the show. Take care. Hello? Are you?
All right, ready? 1, 2, 3.
Yeah. Thanks for the card. Hey, how you doing? All right, enjoy the show. Take care.
Thank you.
See you guys later.
See you.
Good to see you later.
Oh, I'm so happy to see you. This is for you.
Right here? For me?
Yeah, this is Bulgarian hockey jersey.
Thanks, man.
Official. And no matter what, you gotta sign my back, you know.
Oh, that's killer.
Yo, man. You gotta
do it. This, you'll see.
Holy shit.
Come on, man, I gotta be a fan, take a picture of myself. Hold still.
It's fucking Kerry.
Hey, Kerry.
Thanks for all the
Wait,
music.
Wait, I'm not done with this guy yet.
It's not finished yet, but...
Come on, real picture now.
Oh, again?
Yeah, come on, you're famous, dude. All right, you're done. Okay. Wait, you're not done yet.
All right.
Can you sign it? Sign your back?
Yeah. It's gotta be official, man.
Cool.
Yeah.
Oh, you already got that on there, huh? Right on here. All right. Thank you, sir. Thank you. You're right, man. You okay? You're right. It's okay. It's good. It's good. Okay? Life is good. Okay?
It's my life.
It's okay. It's okay. It's all right. I really appreciate it. Okay?
Oh. Slayer! Slayer! You are the best!
No
thank you,
that
thank you.
Great, 1, 2, 3.
Have fun. Nice to meet you, lady.
Nice meeting you. How are you?
Fine.
All right, what a nice guitar this is.
I like it.
Yeah, all right. Cool, man. Yeah. Take care. Oh, hey, Death Magnetic pillow.
Yeah, sweet dreams, you know.
I like it. Sweet dreams.
Yeah, it's a chapter shirt. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. So you can use maybe that one. Yeah.
All right.
Yeah. Vive la France.
Oui. Vive la
France. We were at, Rob and I were in Paris this morning. All right, bro. Have fun tonight.
Thank you.
Right.
How was it?
Good, yeah. Perfect. There you go. All right. Take care, everyone.
Bye-bye.
Sean's prediction is that it won't rain. It's like right there.
This is. Thank you for coming. Because of you, today is a special day. You make this a special day. And I figured, because without the fans, nobody would be here. And it'd be a day that we'd go like, man, this sucks.
Again, buddy.
You did
a great one.
Go have fun, man.
Oh, yeah. Awesome. You got it.
So I'm gonna try my damnedest to say this correctly. And it says, let me know if I'm saying it right.